Hey, hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So honestly, today I'm just gonna be cleaning my closet and I will show you guys what it looks like. But yeah, that will be with me while I'm cleaning my closet. So let's look at how it is right now. Okay, so this is how my closet looks right now. It's not dirty, but it's like, it's not, you know, how a closet should be. So, and I also have this shoe rack that I am gonna build. Right, Fleur? Why is she looking at me? But yeah, sorry guys. Here, this is how the closet looks. And yeah, I will be talking to you guys while I do it as well. This is just, I look right now, I mean, I'm in my cleaning clothes, so that's all my shoes that I'm gonna get. And yeah, so let's just get to this. Okay, so first I think I'm just gonna take off the stuff from the bottom. Maybe I should build the shoe rack first. Let's see. What the fuck is this? I've never seen something come with something like this. So my closet isn't that big. I just recently got more hangers. But this is where I keep most of my clothes. Well, not most. A lot of them I think of. But this is where I keep most of my clothes. And then, honestly, it's a struggle keeping my room because my room is very small. It's not that small, but it's pretty small, actually. It's really small to me personally. So yeah, I mean, there are small ones. But now I just have this red. This is where I'm keeping my shoes at the moment, and yeah, it's just, it's a mess. And this is what I can see, I'm sure there's clothes on the ground, which I'm gonna wash, because I don't know, so I'm just keeping out my shoes right now. Holy shit, they're dirty. Okay, that one I love heels. I love heels and heels. Then I have this shirt, this Ariana shirt. I think it's cute, honestly. It is really cute, actually, but it's not my color. I think it looks bad on me. And then this thing, I just have, this is a green screen, which I don't really know how to put it up. I should probably put it up, but yeah. And then I just have all my purses right here. And yeah. Stuff that I used to have in my old room because I used to live in Vegas, and I had, that room was slightly bigger than this one. It was bigger, but I used to have a bunch of wall art up because I don't know, I think I'm gonna put some wall art up in this room too. I love this. I think I'm gonna put this up in this room. freaking work bag. Cause I used to work at Amazon People, and look at how much shit I have. I have a Hello Kitty bracelet in here. Look at all the shit that I have in here. Oh my god. I was actually thinking about the bag the other day, and I was like, girl. Okay. My Ariana poster. And then something I'm gonna wash. Sandals. See, it's really actually not this that messy anymore. It's just this all this shit on the ground. And then I have a candle on the ground, which, to my surprise, okay, and then I just found this thing. My boyfriend used to do this job where he would basically go ask the people. I just found it in my, go ask the people at Walmart, or see if they ask for ID when they purchase alcohol. So yeah, that's I think my next step is I should build the shoe rack, because honestly I have a lot of shoes, guys. Like a lot, and that's in the hanger. And for my shoes, I never know where to put them. Even in my old house, I never knew where to put my shoes. Like, I would always just not know where to put them. So I'm gonna fill this. I'm gonna get a drink real quick. Like this, I don't know if y'all know what this is. This is just what I call soda water. You gotta have the taste for this though, because a lot of people, like when I first drank those soda waters, I did not like them. I thought they were too strong, but they make my eyes water when I first drank them. And yeah, so let's just get to building this. I don't know how long this is gonna take to build. I wish I didn't have to build it, but I do. It'll look like this when it's done. And I'll even put all my shoes on there. So, I could put that in there. I think I'm gonna put the shoe rack outside of here. And then this looks pretty simple. No, it goes this way. And for y'all wondering, and you're like, oh, where's your boyfriend? Why isn't he building that for you? My boyfriend. Oh, I don't think I should say that, but he's not available right now. That's all I'm gonna say. Sadly, I wish he was, but some people ruined it for him. Come on, guys. So yeah. It says that I have to use 4, but how? literally just,
you know, trying to catch people.
This was so wrong now.
Okay, this is pretty simple. Yeah, it just sucks. What I have so far, but I'm just right. put another one. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I was being kind of dumb. Okay, now I think I know how to do this.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, now that this is taller,
hold on, I'm gonna make this longer.
Now that the shoe rack is taller, I want you guys to see me build it more. It's almost done.
At least I hope. There's a lot of,
I think this is a tall one though. It's tall as hell. I feel like Judge the Judy. Space to hang my clothes, so I'm gonna put it outside the closet, like I said. Even though I hate that, I don't know, I feel like it's gonna look bad, but I'm trying. My dog's looking at me, what the hell are you doing? She's looking at the shoe rack. Oh, bro, I was thinking about the and Grace drama. I feel like, why the fuck she called the police on her? And Grace was always talking about how she was gonna fight someone. Girl, you got dragged. Girl, come on now. Don't go and say, you dragged her, bitch. She dragged you. Coco, I haven't seen this about Coco because of her mans, but all I gotta say is she did drag Grace. She did drag her. Oh, this is easy as heck. What does it look like? You scared of the shoe rack? She's looking at me like... My dog's looking at me like... Not like that. Let me show you guys how she's looking at me. Why is she looking at me? Now she wants to act like she's doing to Fleur.
You're my baby.
Sorry that I always have a fan on in the background, guys. It's the only reason I do that is because I can't really. And yeah, I just get hot really easy. Like, I sweat easily. Even though I like to work out and stuff, I work out. To anyone who's like, oh, you don't look like you work out, bitch, I work out. I work out like four days a week. I work out and stuff like that. So yeah. I'm gonna turn this one off. Yeah, this is a good shoe rack, actually. You know what it is? Because you know what? It will have space for all my shoes. But I'm still trying to figure out where should I put it and stuff.
Okay, guys. I think it has one more.
It has two more.
Okay.
I think I'll be able to reach it. If not, I can get a step stool that I have here.
I think I'm gonna need that right now, actually.
Okay, I'll be back.
Well, I think this is one of the better shoe lengths I have ever gotten in my life, because
look how tall it is. It will definitely be able to keep all my shoes. Most definitely.
Flair, no! Oh my god. My dog just walked over the spider.
Hi, baby.
But oh my god, I'm scared. No, Flair, don't go right there. Flair, no, what are you doing? Come here. I literally gotta kill the spider. Cause that she's not gonna be living in my room. It's acting like it's dead, but it's not. Oh my god. Yeah, it's trying to act like it's asleep or something, but you guys don't know how, honestly, I'm like really scared of spiders really bad. And Flair, don't go right there. Come here, girl. Look, the spider's gonna get on you. You don't care? Flair, come here. Yeah, I don't know where the spider went. Oh, my baby. My baby. Yeah, I don't know where to put the spider went, guys. But I'm about to wear some shoes in my room so that if I do step on it, it's gonna be dead. So I feel like I'll run into it. So yeah. That's why I'm creating these shoes, because you're not allowed to bite me in my own room.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Okay, I'm just gonna go back to this shit. I'm scared as hell. Flair, did it get you? Wait, what? That's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna just clean my room. Because spiders like when a room is kind of cluttered, and my room is cluttered, so yeah, that's probably in my room.
Okay, just put my charger in. The shoe rack, and this one must definitely keep all of my shoes. This is the tallest shoe rack I've ever had. Holy shit. Okay, and then now it says it comes with these little hooks, and I'm just gonna put it on to the side because I guess they said it will be more stable that way. I don't exactly know. Now I'm gonna figure out where to put this. I'm gonna put it over here. And yeah, I don't think you guys will see me putting the shoe rack on or the shoe on the rack. I'll show you after that. But yeah, I just. Crocs, but look at the back though. My sister got them for me on my birthday. Oh shit, I forgot to get her something on my birthday. There's my shoe rack, which that I needed badly. You know what it did? It put some space, so that's good. But I still have some cleaning to do. Okay, hi guys. I'm back. I had to go do something real quick, but now I am back. And now I'm just gonna finish cleaning up my room. So, yeah. I have a lot of stuff that honestly I should have just thrown out, but I'll be back. I'm gonna go to bed. Now I have a bag so I can throw out some stuff. I'm not gonna be throwing out too much stuff, but I'm just gonna be cleaning out some stuff because I have a lot of stuff in here. So yeah. Let's see how big it is. But I don't know how I can exactly turn this from. It's big, okay. Now I'm just gonna break down this box. Today, but I don't exactly know how. I'm gonna ask my grandpa. I have a lot of. I need a sweep in here too. I have a lot of stuff that's just like mine. I'm just gonna put that back in there. And then Okay guys, I'm about done cleaning my room. I just swept and I put the shoe rack up and I cleaned the closet. I know it's probably some of you are like, well, that's not how you clean. Well, that's how I clean for right now because I'm like really tired right now. Yeah, so I'm finished cleaning my room now and thank you so much for watching. Bye.